as I grew up, I really didn't know my father very well. But after I joined Masonry, of course, at that time, we were still doing the entire catechism. And he volunteered, you know, he told me he was going to be my coach. Well, that started okay, but I was in the midst of college. I was working two part-time jobs. I just didn't have a lot of time. My father was a grand lecturer and was on the board of grand examiner. So the grand lecturer is one who is very specific. You get every word, every detail, and you get it just right. That is not my personality. It is not my way of thinking. And so there came a point where I said, I've had enough. So I said, I'm done. But thank Gavin, he didn't give up on me. Sorry. He persisted. And we made it through. Because of that, I found my father to be someone more than just a father, a brother. Someone who I could believe in, someone who I respect. And that has not happened before. So through that encounter, we grew together. Better. But what makes me laugh, I think, is similar to what makes me smile are events where I see growth opportunities taking place, relationship building, and an opportunity where people are really enjoying one another. Those happen in family events, but they can also happen in Masonically related events as well. I'm not opposed to a good joke, but I can't tell one. I know that.